Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to access the Fortnite in my Windows 10 PC, and it shows unable to log into Fortnite servers. Please try again later. So after the few seconds I try to press relaunch, and again it starts to connecting, so be patient. But now this time my Fortnite is opening very smoothly, and it does not show that previously occurred error message. At same time, if maybe again it shows that same error message, then how to fix it? So first of all, force close it from your task manager. And then open your Windows run and execute this command %localappdata%. So here you can locate Fortnite game folder and click to open it, and click to open the saved folder. So here I try to access config and click on cross report client. So finally you can delete all the folders and go back to the two steps. So next I try to access logs folder. So here also you can delete all the files and close all the windows. So next, if you are using the internet via fiber cable, just check your Wi-Fi router indicators if all the lights are glow with green color or not. So if maybe it shows any red color signal, problem with your fiber cable, so just check it. So once you check it, and then open your command prompt. But I try to run this command prompt as administrator mode. So now you can execute following commands by one by one. So once you execute all the commands, just close this command prompt. And also don't forget to restart your Windows PC. So after the restarting is completed, and then try to open your Fortnite. So I hope this method will work for 100%. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.